Everybody, I hope all of you are doing great. I know I've been lost for a while. I've been receiving lots of emails from people asking me to do more gum paste tutorials. So I decided to go ahead and do a tutorial on how to make stargazer lilies. This is 126 minutes on how to make this gorgeous flower. And that's the reason why I couldn't add it in YouTube, because it's too long and I would have to cut so much information out of it that I didn't like that idea. So I decided to go ahead and do a whole DVD on this flower, and I'm expecting to do more flowers per DVD so you can have all the information on how to make these gorgeous flowers. In here you're gonna learn how to paint the petal, how to cut it, how to work with the pistil, the stamens, everything, how to paint them, how to do the leaves, how to put them together, how to work with wires, because people have a lot of questions about how to work with them. In it too, you're going to learn how to work with different colors so you can actually complement your cakes. I added some extra ideas on how to work with molds that you can find in your craft store, or how to work with molds that are available through the internet that are specifically for this type of flower. So you have options in this DVD. Now for this tutorial that I'm doing, I cut a piece out of the DVD that I did where I'm talking about the difference between luster dust, petal dust, and sparkle dust. And in there I explain what's the difference between them and the uses for them. I want to do another DVD where I go, another tutorial, where I explain more about the gold and the silver, the difference between edibles and non-edibles, and how to paint with them. So that hopefully will be my next tutorial. So I hope you like this tutorial. Visit me at www.designmeacake.com. Remember, we got a new DVD there, and hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Let's get started. Well, now I'm going to explain the difference between your luster dust, your sparkle dust, and your petal dust. You see in here, there's no shine to the petal dust. For the sparkle, you see like shine crystals in there. And for the luster dust, you'll see a little bit of shine, but not as much as for the sparkle dust. When you apply it, you will see a little bit of shine in there. It's almost like eyeshadow. Then on the sparkle, you will see there's less color in it. There's less pigment. It depends on the color too, but there's more sparkle to it. You see? Now for the petal dust, is basically no shine and there's lots of color in it. So that's the difference between the luster, the sparkle, and the petal. These are all made for painting gum paste. It really depends on what you want to do. This can give a little bit of shine. It can make your flower look like dew. If you want your flower to look more natural, stay with your petal dust. But if you want it to look like a fantasy flower, you can go ahead and use your sparkle dust. Well, I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Now you know the difference between the sparkle, the luster, and your petal dust, and now you can play with those three and do whatever you want to achieve with your gum paste and your flowers. I'm hoping for the next tutorial to talk more about colors, especially the gold and the silver, and some of them are non-edible, what to do with them, how to paint with them. If you have any questions, email me at edna@designmeacake.com, and stick around. Ta-ta!